Ladies and gentlemen, for 33 years, he has been a fixture in New York sports as the play-by-play announcer for the New York Rangers on MSG Network. From his 1994 iconic exclamation, "And this one will last a lifetime," to his signature call after power play goals, his passion and dedication to his craft is legendary. Last week in Toronto, he was awarded the most prestigious honor the hockey community can bestow when he was inducted into the Hockey Hall of Fame as the recipient of the 2016 Foster Hewitt Memorial Award. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the one and only Sam Rosen. We'd now like to introduce some very special guests. Please welcome Sam's wife, Jill. His two sons, Matthew and Garrett. His daughter-in-law, Stephanie, and two grandchildren, Brendan and Michael. He is Sam's partner in the booth. They have spent 11 seasons together with more to come. Rangers analyst Joe Micheletti. The man who joined Sam in the booth at the start of the 1986-87 season to form a duo that would span 20 years of Blue Shirts hockey, former Rangers goaltender and dear friend, J.D. John Davidson. And now, please turn your attention to Garden Vision as we pay tribute to Sam Rosen.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to New York Rangers hockey. I'm Sam Rosen. It's a pleasure to be with you once again.
5 seconds to go. In front, save. One point. Rangers win. Rangers win. They clinch the division.
Sam, big congrats going into the Hall of Fame.
You are the best I ever been with. And I gotta tell you, Sam, you deserve this.
Step on now, McDonough. He scores! Ryan McDonough! It's a power play goal!
Love hearing you and look forward to many more years to come calling games at MSG.
It's such a well-deserved honor for you. You've been a great guy, a wonderful partner to work with for all these years, and no one deserves it more than you.
Hey, congratulations to Sam Rosen for making it, quite fittingly, into the Hockey Hall of Fame.
There's number 50, Adam Graves.
We talk about storytellers and people that have grown the game. You're at the top of that list.
Here comes Bore against Mike Richter. Saved by Richter.
His call in 94 when the Rangers won the Cup. It'll last a lifetime.
The waiting is over. The New York Rangers are the Stanley Cup champions. And this one will last a lifetime.
It's a culmination of a lifetime of work. Fantastic passion for what you've had, not only for the game itself, but for the city of New York. From our family to you, congratulations.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hockey Hall of Famer, Sam Rosen. Sam, in honor of your achievement, J.D. and Joe Micheletti are proud to present you with a custom-engraved crystal prism from Tiffany & Company to commemorate your induction into the Hockey Hall of Fame. On behalf of MSG Network, the entire New York Rangers organization, and Blue Shirts fans everywhere, we congratulate you and thank you for capturing the many moments our Rangerstown family shares. This one will truly last a lifetime.
a very nice and much-deserved ovation for Sam Rosen. I have to admit, I got a little emotional when John Davidson came out. Looked like JD maybe was too.
He was very emotional. It's easy to see why these guys were so great at their craft for so many years together.